Derek was epic for her. They were the great love story. I mean, that girl's heart beat for Derek Shepherd.
Goodbye.
Derek.
Derek. Right, Meredith.
Meredith.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you.
Bye, Derek.
This morning was Derek.
There will be no memories. I've been wondering to myself, why are you so hell-bent on getting me to go out with you? You know you're my boss. You know it's against the rules. You know I keep saying no. It's the chase.
It's not the chase.
Would you lie with
me? You and me. Just for it is not the thrill of the chase.
Those three words
I was married for 11 years. Addison is my family. And then one day, I'm supposed to sign a piece of paper and in my family? A person doesn't do that. I'm entitled to a little uncertainty here. Just a moment to understand the magnitude of what it means to cut somebody out of my life.
Would you lie with me and just I lied. I'm not out of this relationship. Your choice, it's simple. Her or me. But Derek, I love you. So pick me. Choose me. Love me.
She's my wife.
I miss you.
Around our heads.
About him and the vet. You really get around. It's unforgivable.
I don't remember ever asking you to forgive me.
Who's next? Alex? Because I hear he likes to sleep around.
You don't get to call me a whore. When I met you, I thought I had found the person that I was going to spend the rest of my life with. You left me. You chose Addison. I'm all glued back together now.
Would you lie with me?
I make no apologies for how I chose to repair what you broke. You don't get to call me a whore.
Forget what we told. Before we get to
Derek,
leave me alone. Just speak to me alone. And now you're looking at me. Stop looking at me.
I am not looking.
You aren't looking at me. I can't breathe with you looking at me like that, so just stop.
Man, I would give anything not to be looking.
Here in your perfect eyes, they're all I can see.
I'm Derek Shepherd.
What are you doing?
We met at this point.
For us at all.
We met, well, you said, I'm just a girl. I said, just a girl. And we started this thing. You didn't know me.
If I just
I want you to know me.
Hi.
Would you I'm Derek.
You're the love of my life, but you're constantly leaving me.
Show me a garden that's bursting.
Please just end it. I can't. I'm in it.
Let's waste
time. I love you. It's great.
Jason,
and I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
And I want to spend the rest of my life.
And me.
love you, and I do want to marry you today.
I want to be with you forever. And you want to be with me forever. We need to make vows.
I have post-its.
What do we want to promise each other?
That you'll love me. Even when you hate me.
To love each other, even when we hate each other. No running. Ever. Nobody walks out, no matter what happens.
No running. Just forget that we'll take care of each other even when we're old and smelly and senile. And if I get Alzheimer's and forget you,
I will remind you who I am every day. To take care when old, senile, smelly. This is forever.
This is our wedding. I post it. Daddy died. Change for us at all.
If I lay here, if I just lay here.